What's good, you guys? It's your boy Dave. Welcome back to another video. Yo, if you are new, go and hit that subscribe button. Turn on your post notifications so you'll be notified every time I put up another video. Yeah, I don't know if you seen my last video, but me and my brother went into the city, went and caught up with some mates, which was good. It's good to see them. But yeah, you know, tonight, now we get to catch up with some family, and I can't wait to see them. I'm excited about tonight because it's been what, maybe like 2 months now, something like that, since I last seen all my family and that, all my cousins and that. So yeah, it's gonna be good to catch up with them tonight. But yeah, tonight we're gonna be having a poker night. So yeah, that's gonna be up, and then yeah, I don't know, we're just gonna have a few drinks, see where the night takes us. So yeah, right now I'm on my way to go and pick up some liquor, and gotta go to the supermarket, get some stuff for my drinks. But yeah, so yeah, it's gonna be an exciting night. I can't wait, to see the family, can't wait to catch up. I don't know, maybe get some videos of them while they're here. We'll see what happens, see how the night goes. But yeah, make sure you go and subscribe, smash that like button, and yeah, stay tuned. Alright, see you soon. So yeah, guys, I got my bottle of vodka. Yeah, buddy. Check out that wristband. Oh, she's listening in the light. But anyway, yeah, got a bottle of vodka. Six pack of Holton Dry. So yeah, about to head to the supermarket, get some orange juice to go with my vodka. I already got another bottle at home, another full bottle, but I just came out and got another one because I'm thirsty. You know what I mean? I'm thirsty like a hoe. Nah, thanks. But yeah, I'm gonna go to the supermarket right now. Go and get me some orange juice. Yeah. See you in the supermarket. I don't want to leave, so I'm in the supermarket right now. Got some orange juice, $2. Where's that? How much are you going to need? Two of these? Yeah, I think I'm going to need two. Two of these. You think I need two? I think I need to. What else do I need?
If you have a Flybys card, please scan at any time.
Did you cash out of it?
You just select card, you have to insert or swipe your card, select the account, and then it'll ask you.
Alright, cool.
Use card pad to complete so transaction.
Okay. Oh!
Not accepted.
I had it.
Same. Except good.
Please remove your card.
So thank you. See ya. Yeah, we're on our way home now. About to get lit.
Myself. Let's do the math. If I was black, I would have sold half.
What's going on, G? So it's Jimmy. How are you, brother?
Good, mate,
yeah, good. Hey, what's up, big man?
How you doing, man?
Good, bro. You good, self?
Yeah, not too bad, man. Petey, how you doing, brother?
So a couple of the more of the bows just rolled up. Yeah. I'm just a filmer. Don't stress about the camera being in your face, but like I shoot videos, you know. So what up? Yeah, that's how we do it. Yeah. That's how we do it.
Yeah, brother G.
Fuck, that looks like a mean top, G.
Yeah, Kmart, bro. It's cold as shit, man. It's like woolly as. Not too bad, though.
That's warm.
Are you back here where you
eat? So we just got the bro Gutsy, they just rolled up. And the bro Jimmy. Yeah, this is beautiful. Been able to catch up with everyone again. Soon we're growing up, catching up with all the boys. Can't wait to get a night started. Brother, get a poker gang on. Oh, that's how good I am. I'm gonna film while I'm playing. That's how good I am. What's going on, Jimmy?
Yo!
Gussie, what's going on, mate? In the house.
What's going on, man? I feel like a record.
Thanks for watching. Cousin Pete, racking up the chips. Better get this poker game going. I'm gonna be filming my winnings. Block, I light the pot, still got one for the big lad. Fuck with the party, your Microsoft, the Firefox, I'm after your books on a big lad. We've got some, who's playing now?
We're gonna try.
No, who's playing on the phone?
Oh, it's all the same.
Who? What's your name?
Sullivan and Wombat.
We've got some, what, and Wombat, what? Come on, Jake.
I'm gonna win a lot. I fucking hope so, bro.
It's gonna be a cool game because I'm gonna hit them all out.
One's gonna lose. Who's playing music?
No confidence. You know who this is?
This?
Yeah, playing now. Nah, do you know who's playing right now?
Wait. Oh, no, I don't know who's
playing. Is this the same people?
Nah, this is Mike Righteous from the UK, bro.
Did he have P-Boys from Marvel?
Yeah.
Pretty good. Yeah,
yeah, pretty good.
Lock Party and Eenie Meenie.
Let's get ready to rumble.
Bro, this guy's the man for a Pommy, man.
Yeah.
You know what time it is. Big up everybody, yeah?
I could be fucking
up. Got the chip counts going.
Yeah. No, I see you carry two overs. I was like, no, that's Jimmy.
The brother Jake in the house. Huh? Say that again? Say that again? Still I pray, still I
pray down
with the
same. I played I played a poker tournament for money.
Yeah.
And I come from off the first table of shit.
Yeah.
And then I freaking the next week I went back and I played the free table. So
yeah.
I ended up coming second, bro. And I've only played poker a couple of times.
Yeah.
And I'm playing this guy, man, and he's wearing sunnies.
Yeah.
Right? And he's like this. And he's got a missus next to him. I was like,
2 hours later.
I'm playing for free.
Yeah.
Fucking intense, but anyway. I was winning.
Yeah.
And he just fucking. And I was hammered, right? I ended up coming second. I got a bottle of Jim Beam and he got like a fucking $100 voucher, man.
Oh.
And I was like, yeah. And he's fucking like.
Oi. This fella here, I'll tell you a funny story, this fella. I think it was his 21st birthday? 21st?
Yeah.
I went out and bought this fucking crazy fucker. You know you buy Jim Beam bottles?
Yeah.
I bought him.
The big ones that sit on the fucking...
Was like a hook?
Yeah. Yeah, I know those ones, yeah.
I went and bought this nigga one.
How much are they? How much?
Fuck, I paid...
10.
I think I paid... It was about 400 bucks. For this guy, it was a $400 bottle. I paid for it. Oh, happy birthday, bro. Happy birthday. I hung out with him for probably 5 hours when I gave it to him. I go, happy birthday, brother, man. Love you.
We started
5 hours in. I piped straight away. I was fucked.
6.5 hours later.
And the next day, I ring him, doesn't answer. Brings him back later in the afternoon. I go, where you at? Let's hook up. Let's hook up. Where you at? I meet him up, bro. There's this much left in the fucking bottle, man. I don't know who the fuck you saw in the whole time.
I didn't drink all of it. I gave him a couple of drinks, bro. But I probably had at least 2 thirds of that bottle.
I was like, I just bought you that yesterday, man. What the fuck? It was like,
bro, there's much left.
Yeah. I was like, what the fuck?
I smashed it.
I don't know what the fuck he did, bro. I was like, man, that's 400 bucks.
The look at sunrise here. Shut up by that. Yeah, that's fucking crazy, bro.
Yeah, man.
Fuck it up.
Fucking funny as shit. I was like, bro, I swear.
Yeah, of course, yeah. He knew. This fella.
All in, mate. Yeah, that's... call you straight away, bro.
That boss is a hustle.
Fucking oath.
Oh, man.
Swam a big paw, boys.
How you do it yourself?
I'm out.
Oh.
Yeah. No, he didn't use all in. Cool. Yeah.
All in nothing,
cool,
man.
Straight away.
I just forgot.
Yeah.